beautiful grain on this wood.
The movie will begin in 5 moments, the mindless voice announced. All those unseated will await the next show. We filed slowly, languidly into the hall. The auditorium was vast and silent. As we seated and were darkened, the voice continued. The program for this evening is not new. You have seen this entertainment through and through. You've seen your birth, your life and death. You might recall all of the rest. Did you have a good world when you died? Enough to base a movie on?
Kyle Lusk. Check out my lemons. Eureka lemons. There's plenty of them to make lemonade. All right, folks, welcome back. Once again, it's on. It is time to do a little giveaway. But before I do that, let's open my beer. Here it is. My own Texas Pete koozie. Courtesy of Carolina Crystal Doors. Tangerine Express. Stone Tangerine Express IPA, one of my favorites, 6.7 alcohol by volume. Cheers, Carolina Chris Outdoors. Thank you for the koozie and the other stuff. By the way, Carolina Chris Outdoors made me this bottle opener with a ferro rod leather sheath. Cheers, Chris. Man, this is a good beer. It's not strong. For people that like light beer. I went and bought some wood, and I saw this piece of wood in the firewood. I like the grain. And I decided to make some handles. This one came out okay, the handle. I had a bunch of ferro rods that got wet, and this is what happened when you don't wipe off the moisture. You create these pits. But this should be okay for the guy that uses it. The handle, I was trying a new technique on finishing up the end first. So I had it like this in the lathe. I finished this end, and I lost my train of thought, and I drilled a hole. Now you have a lanyard hole and a hole here. Whoever gets it, maybe can do a little paracord knot right here, whatever they can do. I think the wood is pretty nice, man, for being firewood. So there it is, folks. It's a little giveaway. I was getting some lathe practice. This wood is nice. The ferro rod is defective, but it's a 3/4 inch diameter by 6 inch. Eventually, if you strike like a carrot, almost flat, you'll wear this out, and you will get a nice use out of this ferro rod. If you want to win that ferro rod and strike set, all you gotta do is say I mean. I'll let it run for 2 weeks and then I'll do the drawing. Cheers. I'll see you guys in the next video.